Are we in a bubble? I don't know. I don't think so, but everything looks so familiar to a bubble because house prices are just going crazy and it looks too good to be true. So is there a bubble? Is the market gonna crash? I don't think so. What's happening right now is I wanna talk about three things that are happening in the market that you need to know about. Part one, housing supply is off the charts. Last year, houses appreciated a whopping 10%, which was 5% above what experts predicted. This is a little scary for people and they're not quite sure what to do. The supply cannot meet the demand and it has caused total disruption in the industry. Now, what does that mean? Yeah, there's disruption in the industry and there's people freaking out about the bubble. But if you're a real estate investor, this is an opportunity. This is a cycle change. Commercial used to be great. Retail used to be great. It's not as great as it used to be. Residential's booming. And that's why you start with residential in this market. Part two is that supply and demand are just off the charts. Supply can't support the demand. Demand is 5 times the supply of homes at this stage. This has been unprecedented in previous markets, and part of the reason why it appears is a bubble. This means tremendous opportunity. If the demand is there, the supply, that's basic economics. Macro, microeconomics. Supply versus demand makes sense. These are two things that you need to identify and not be scared that there's a market crash. Appreciation is about ready to start happening again at a quicker rate, demonstrated by this statistic. And part three, equity. This is where you may be leveraged to a certain extent that you may not be comfortable. If you in a situation where you're over leveraged, you may want to reduce some of your leverage. Put a little bit more equity in. Bring in investors. These are a few things that you can reduce risk if you're concerned about a housing bubble. Hang on. If you're in an apartment and you're renting, look at buying. Prices are going to continue to go up. Remember, real estate historically will go up and up and up. Don't be concerned about a crash. This has all been a result of a pandemic, an environment that totally changed. The entire workflow changed. The entire demographic changed. How do you know where a per capita income is if everybody's working for one company and living in another state? The environment has changed. Things are going to adjust. Statistics are going to adjust. The pandemic is over. We're making a shift. The new norm, the real norm, whatever you want to call it, the crash is not going to happen. Stay tuned and check out Financial Freedom Protocol that will allow you to start your residential and accelerate your residential real estate investing business today. KenVanLoo.com. Click, take action, and make it a great day.